Snowden, I want you to sit down here against the wall. That's it. Now, crouch tight up against it.
Now listen, kid. If they're dropping an atomic bomb, it may go off any second. Whatever happens, I'll give the signal when it's all right for us to get up. If there's an explosion, we'll wait about a minute after it's all over. Then we'll go upstairs and take a look around. See if it's all right for us to clean up.
Nothing to do now but wait for orders from the authorities and relax.